To any deluded parents out there that think their child is trans, they are not. But if you insist on mutilating them, you have a future to look forward to with no grandchildren. Think about it.